Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will show you how to take full control and ownership of registry keys in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Before we begin, make sure to back up your Windows registry and create a system restore point. Open the registry editor and navigate to the key that you want to take ownership of. Right-click and select Permissions. In the window that opens, highlight your account name, and in the column for Allow, click on Full Control and click on Apply. However, if that doesn't give you control, then go back into Permissions and click on Advanced. You should see Owner, and if you want to change that, click on the Change button, go to Advanced, go to Find Now, select the account that you want to add, click on OK, OK again, then make sure that you also check Replace Owner on Subcontainers and Objects and replace all child object permission entries with inheritable permission entries from this object. Click on Apply and click OK. If you do not want to go through all of that trouble, we have a freeware application you can try called REGOWNINT, RegOwnIt. This one will easily let you take control of registry keys. We have a link to download it in the article. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.